Welcome to Nanjing Dears India to Tom Thilumdate. Please follow me to visit our dredging hose plant. We can produce discharge hose, suction hose, self-loading hose, armorite floating hose, ceramic floating hose, and so on. We have our own research and development department, semi-automatic tank production lines, strict QC department, professional international marketing department. Our large vulcanizing tank is diameter 2.5 meters and length 30 meters. Our production capacity can meet every customer's demand. Before shipment, our QC department must inspect the goods. Meanwhile, our hose can be inspected and tested by any international classic party like ABS, CCS, AV, DNV, LR, and meet the international standard ISO 28017. Please visit our testings as below. Testing for NMDC. Under direction of NMDC's engineers, testing pressure of ID 850 armorite floating hose can reach to 80 bar and the bending angle can be up to 90 degrees and 40 bar working pressure. Buoyance testing is made successfully in our workshop. Besides the visual testing of the ID 850 plus L50 300mm rubber pipe floats for NMDC, we also made the buoyance testing according to working site simulation testing in our workshop. Testing for Dutch Dredging Company. We are honored to provide our ID 600 plus L11 800mm floating hose for Dutch Dredging Company. The engineers from Dutch Dredging Company directed water pressure testing and bending testing in our workshop. Testing pressure is up to 30 bar and bending angle reached to 120 degrees. Testing of ID 900 plus L2000mm armorite discharge rubber hose for HUDA. HUDA Marine is also one of our customers who purchased our ID 900 plus L2000mm armorite discharge rubber hoses. Tensile testing is up to 96 tons and water testing pressure also reached to 60 bar. And the working pressure 30 bar, the bending angle of our armorite discharge hose is 30 degrees. Engineers from HUDA were satisfied with our testing results.